Robert, well, no, this year, each high school student in Lee County is getting a Chromebook. Last year, middle school students were all issued the computers.
NBC2's Terry Hornstein saw how the district gets them all ready for the kids.
There are 29,000 new Chromebooks this year. That's in addition to the 18,000 issued to middle school students last year. The district now working to make sure the process of getting them to students runs smoothly.
Well, all the Chromebooks have to be cleaned. Their screens have to be wiped down with screen cleaner.
Nora Aviles is about to start 7th grade. But before the first day of class, she's helping out at Colusa Middle School, preparing Chromebooks for each student.
Then we have to use the alcohol so that way it's nice and clean for the new students.
Each middle school student will receive a Chromebook once again this year. And for the first time, students in high school will as well.
The students will be getting their Chromebooks before the Labor Day weekend.
Lee County started the transition to Chromebooks last year.
To have it all on the computer is a lot nicer.
But it's not just efficient, it's opened up lines of communication.
Having this one-to-one program has really improved the ability for students to collaborate.
And when you're working on a group project, you don't have to get together anymore because you can just open up a Google Docs, share it with them, and then you can work on it together.
The program is not without its pitfalls. Nearly 300 Chromebooks were lost or not returned at the end of the year, and others were damaged. In total, 8 destroyed.
We used to say that with the Chromebooks, there would be no excuse like the dog ate my homework. However, we did actually have 2 incidents where dogs ate Chromebooks.
There is a team on hand to work out the kinks. Overall, the district says the rollout went very well. Technology helping teachers and students prepare for the future.
I wasn't really into technology before we got these, but now that I've started to use them, I started to realize how easy it is to use it and how simple it is and how much it helps my life.
For students without internet at home, many of the features are available offline. The district says there are safeguards in place to keep students from accessing inappropriate material. Of course, they say, though, these are not foolproof methods, but they have been successful. In the studio, Terry Hornstein, NBC2.
The cost of the Chromebooks is $9 million for the high schools, $6 million for the middle schools. It comes out of the district's budget. A team of experts from Dell are at the district office. They help with the broken or malfunctioning Chromebooks. The district says that more than 2,700 Chromebooks were fixed last year. 8 were damaged beyond repair. 267 weren't turned in. We're working to find out if the kids who didn't give them back have to pay for